In this example, we are asked that in a region, potential energy of a particle of mass 4 kg depends on its x coordinate as u is equal to 5x cube plus 4x plus 7 joule. And we are required to find the acceleration of particle at position 2, 4. Now, in this situation, we can directly write, as we know, force on a particle in magnitude can be given as mod of du by dx if potential energy varies in a region. So, in this situation, if we just find out the derivative of this potential energy, we can see we'll be having it as 15x square plus 4. So, we are getting the force in Newton which depends also on x coordinate. So, at a position 2, 4, we can state x coordinate is 2. So, here the force magnitude depends only on x coordinate. So, we can write at x equals to 2, force on particle is, this force can be written as 15 into 2 square plus 4. This will be 15 into 4, 64 Newton. So, we can simply write the acceleration of particle as force upon mass. So, this will be 64 by 4. This will be 16 meters per second square. That will be the answer of this problem.